This is going to be a quick demonstration of how to run a streaming video source from your iPhone on the Advent family of navigation products. What we're going to do here is essentially trick the unit into thinking that it's playing an iPod video source when we're actually playing streaming video. And the way that we're going to do it is go ahead and plug in our iPod or iPhone. Brian will go ahead and plug that in right now, and it'll automatically bring up our iPod source on the navigation system. And now, to be able to activate any video, we have to hit search, we have to hit videos, and then let's go ahead and start any video file we have there, movie, what have you. And then once the video gets up and running, we've got audio, obviously it's playing what's on the iPod or the iPhone. Now you can go ahead and bring up, for instance, Netflix or YouTube on the unit itself or on the iPhone itself. Then it'll go ahead and switch that video output over to the Advent Navi via the J-Link cable. So this is what we're showing here requires no other special cabling at all. This is running Netflix streaming video right onto the face of our Advent Nav system. Now, you can also get YouTube playback if you don't have a Netflix account or you don't have any other streaming video source. We can go ahead and as soon as you come out of Netflix, it'll automatically kick you back to the iPod menu where you go back in, choose your movie again, and then come back out to YouTube on your iPhone and hit play or, you know, choose your video file. And now when you go back to the nav system, you're going to have streaming YouTube video. There we go. There's our streaming YouTube video output on the Advent nav system. So that's another little added bonus, another potential video source that you could use while you're stopped, of course, on the Advent family and Nav.